Hello, Josie, how are you?
Very well, thanks. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. Now, you're at the Olivier Awards tonight and you're up for a nomination.
Mm-hmm.
How does that feel?
Very, very exciting.
What was it like when you found out?
It was an honour. It was a bit of a shock because we're considered, or we are, quite a small show. We came from Sheffield and only did 19 shows there, and here we are suddenly at the Olivier's. It's very, very exciting.
Red carpet and everything now.
No, getting soaked.
And how has it been for you to be in one of the biggest things in theatre in the whole year?
I don't know if I can put it into words, really. It's just very moving, and I feel very proud of everyone that's involved in it, and I've got my fingers crossed and everything crossed for us tonight.
And what's the response like after each performance?
Standing ovation after every show. I just can't believe it. I'd love to go out there and watch it myself, because it just seems to be such a feel-good show, and people seem to identify and love the characters so much, and it's a true story, so I think people get hold of that and take it to their hearts.
And how will you be celebrating after the awards?
Just having a lovely time with my dad. My dad's here today, and all of the cast are here as well, so we're really excited.
Well, best of luck. We've got our fingers crossed for you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for stopping by. Thanks so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryO'ConnorTV, and I'll see you soon.